Welcome to Waseda University. I'd like to introduce you Waseda University Library very briefly and this guidance. First of all, it consists of 22 libraries and reading rooms holding over 6 million books in total. The size of the collection is the third biggest in Japanese university libraries, following the University of Tokyo and Kyoto University. Today, I introduce you libraries which are very useful for students. Since each library has own terms and conditions, please check them before you use. The first one is, of course, Central Library. The collection covers a wide range of subjects and languages, general books, research books, newspapers, journals, microfilms, etc. Basically, it opens every day during the semesters. Toyama Library, Science and Engineering Library, Tokorozawa Library are also useful for those who attend each campus. Each school of Waseda has a function of student reading rooms for mainly undergraduate students. You can use all student reading rooms with your Waseda student ID card, so please make the most of them for your study. Graduate students can also use each school library for faculty and Takata Sanai Memorial Research Library in Buildings No. 2. This library is basically exclusive to faculty members and graduate students. Many social science books written in English are held in this library. Please make sure the basic rules for borrowing books. These are very basic rules for borrowing. For details, please refer to the borrowing rules on the library's website. From now, you will know three basic library websites. The first one is the top page of Waseda University Library as the main gate on the website. Please select a language you use on this website. You can obtain every information of Waseda Library, such as opening calendars and library services, etc. You can also visit the Wine and e-resource portal in the next page from Search and Find menu. Wine is a discovery service of Waseda University Library. You can search books, journals, journal articles, and e-resources, which are available in Waseda. So please use Wine as the first step for your research, as long as you are staying at Waseda as a student. Once you sign in with your Waseda mail address, you can see the full search result. You can also check your records and renew the due date of the books which have borrowed. For further information, please see Wine User's Guide. You can also go to Waseda e-resource portal page from the top menu. The last one is the Waseda e-resource portal. From this site, you can search various kinds of databases which Waseda subscribes to. Many of them are quite expensive, but Waseda students can use them for free. It also has many free websites the library staff selected for students and researchers. Research guides are also useful when you need some hint for academic search. I recommended you to bookmark these three pages on your computer. Finally, I will show you some useful library services. You can submit requests for various library services from your home using library online request form. This service is available from My Waseda. On the other hand, sometimes it may be much faster to solve the problem when you speak to staff directly. Reference desk is located on the second floor of Central Library. If you have any questions, please feel free to visit. Library staff will support you face to face. To get familiar with the library, you can go on a self-guided tour at the Central Library. Through this tour, you will learn about the library while having fun at the same time, and you can also win our unique novelty items. In the beginning of each semester, a variety of welcome events for new students will take place as a part of Library Week. Please check the library website for both events. That's all for today. Thank you for listening, and good luck on your study and research at Waseda.